If you're working in whether in Kindle, Amazon, or print on demand, thus you need this amazing free tool to generate stunning mockups to promote your designs and your products everywhere. And this tool is recraft.ai. It's an amazing website where you can generate high quality vectors and graphics and recently high quality mockups. And the best part, it provides you a free plan without any attribution and for commercial use. So first of all, let's try this amazing tool together. And now we can head over to log in or get started, where you can sign up and join this amazing platform using your email or your Gmail. And now after sign up, we'll be taken to your dashboard here on precraft.ai. And firstly, just head over to create a new project, click over it. And first of all, if you don't know recraft.ai, here you can find four sections. This one for vector image, where you can generate high quality and wonderful vector graphic logos as you want using AI. So here simply you can insert your prompt, your description of your vector you want to generate here, like anything, unicorn, smiling panda, and so on. And here in this arrow, just you can click over it to pick one of these beautiful styles here, like vector art, color plops, seamless vector, vector kawaii, cartoon, and so on. And as for icon here, you can find different styles like outline, pictogram, cross-hatched, broken line, and so forth, or for logo and such. So here in this section, you can generate high quality and astonishing vectors and graphics and logos that you can use later on your print-on-demand designs and your book covers in Kindle, Amazon. So now we can go back here. And this one, raster image, where you can generate high quality images using AI similar to Midjourney and Leonardo. And likewise, you can insert here a prompt, your description of your photo, and then select from here from a plethora of these styles and the most, like enterprise, motion blur, black and white, studio photo, and so forth. Or from this illustration category, retro pop, seamless design, where you can create a better design with unlimited and repetitive graphic and vector to generate high quality seamless pattern design for your print on demand business or for clay, glow, and so on. So now we can go back again. And now we can go to this one, the most recent category in this beautiful website, that is mockup generator. And of course, you would be amazed by this tool. The first thing here, you can generate high quality mockup of any product you want, like a cup, t-shirt, dress, and so on from this option. So for example, I just create a okay, then click over this button, recraft. And here in this box, your image or your plank mockup would be appear here, as you see. And here you can find a new box would pop, as you see. That's for your design or your graphic you want to apply in your mockup. So here you can actually find this category, this vector and the graphics that would be open here, where you can insert your prompt that describes your graphic and your design. So for example, I just insert something like a smiling unicorn. Okay, and of course you can make it more detailed as you want. Then click over this button again, recraft, to replace this box with your description and your graphic. And the most amazing thing here on recraft.ui regarding mockup generator, here you can move this graphic, insert it in your mockup as you want, that make this design fit this front side of your item as you see. Beautiful design here. And of course you can find down below a new variation of this smiling unicorn like this one. So when you select it, it would be applied the same as the previous one as you see. And here you can find down below recraft button, you can find here number of color palettes to change the color of this unicorn design. So for example, you can go to there and you can change it to a new palette like this one or this one, travel, or this one, and so on and so forth. So when you reset all this one and go back to the original one, just you can go to reset button as you see. So now how about creating a new item or a new mockup with different item, like for book cover, for example. So now we can go back to mockup, a new page here, okay, and insert your prompt like book cover as you see. And of course, likewise, you can find this new box that represents your graphic and your design you want to generate here in Recraft as well. So how about you can actually, you have your book covers that you made before in external websites like Canva, Photoshop, and so on. So how we can get this book cover or book image? You can go to these editing tools as you see. So go to the last one for importing your own book cover. So click over it, this one, so you can grab it to your new mockup. As you see, so you can optimize this book cover as you see, as much as we can to make it more elegant and more comfortable on your mockup as you observe. The art to promote Redbubble on Pinterest. And by the way, you can actually grab your copy from the link down below in the description box and in the first comment. To master the all skills to promote your print on demand items in your designs from Redbubble, Etsy, Merch, TeePublic, and so on Pinterest.com to get more sales. Anyway, here you can get your mockup as you see. Beautiful. And here you can find, when you select your new design and your photo, you can find up here some tools. One of them, just you can remove this anything, remove undesirable here in this photo as you like, or you can remove its background from this option. Here you can change the background from a color to a different one, and so on and so forth. And the best part here, as earlier in this video, you can actually use all these generated mockups and the photos, graphics, vectors commercially without any attribution on your projects. So here you can download this mockup as you like, either by just you can click over this one to export as your image as PNG or JPG, or you can select the whole one and you can go to this export button to export your mockup image into different formats as you see. So you can select PNG as you see, for example, just open it. And then you can find your mockup ready to promote your design and your book everywhere, social media, blog, YouTube, and so on, without any watermark, for free for commercial users. So of course, it's a stunning website you've got to use right now if you are working in print on demand or KDB Amazon to promote your designs and your items professionally using mockup generator tool. And that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, you can leave us a comment section. See you in the next video.